Okay.
Can I just like smell them?
Yes.
What is this?
Okay.
Oh, what, this, what is this one? Tell me about that.
Okay. Okay. So
holy
this.
Shit. Can you...
Hi guys. I am about to go work out. I'm going to lift and train shoulders today, my absolute favorite. So I was gonna take you along for the lift. I don't think we'll be doing anything like super fun or like crazy today. I feel like all I train are like shoulders, but I will be throwing in some glute work as well, since I typically do like hip thrust and shoulders on the same day. So I'll take you along for the lift, and that's it. I don't know how to end the videos. It's fine. It's fine. It's already started loading these up. Good morning, guys. It is July 16th, and I am currently on my way to Norfolk to meet up with Hannah for her show. It is show day. I am super, super excited for her. I can't wait. I'm gonna be doing her hair and makeup. I am driving right now. Of course, we hit traffic because that's just this area. I have my coffee. And I got my PE Science aminos, and actually my coffee is filled with PE Science Select protein for the ride, so I'm hoping that that holds me over a little bit. So I will get on the road and continue driving, and then I will show you guys all show day. I'm really, really pumped for Hannah, and I can't wait to see you guys see her. Can't wait for you guys to see her. All right, bye.
Positions, please. 22, 26. Thank you. Face to back. Make sure you address that line. Come forward. Very good. Ladies, please stand straight on. Both toes on that front line. 26, 32. Trade positions. 26 and 32.
There you go, Hannah. Work it, girl.
Shake it just like
that. Atta girl, atta girl.
Ladies, thank you very much for your hard work.
All right, girls, let's make some noise here. That was our opening BDC class. We're moving into our 35 and over BD divisions.
So how are you feeling?
Excited.
Yeah.
Hungry.
Hungry.
Tired.
So what are you craving the most right now?
A white monster and oatmeal.
Oatmeal? Zotes?
Like, to be honest with you, yes.
Yeah. Okay, and then for dinner, like, what do you want?
Pizza.
Pizza?
So like,
do you...
like a margarita or like, it's all like a goat cheese one.
And just all the food in the world.
Like, yeah.
Are you ready?
It's like torture.
Okay.
Can I just like smell them?
Yes.
What is this?
Okay.
I want this. What is this one? Tell me about that.
Okay. So
holy
this
shit. Can you,
is like a cookie bar, like a peanut butter cookie bar, It's got chocolate. It's got Oreos inside of it. And then marshmallows, and then there's a peanut butter like filling, and then there's more chocolate sauce on top, and then pretzels, if you see them. This one is a red velvet.
Well, there's multiple.
Yes. This flavor is a red velvet brownie with, again, more marshmallows on top. So it's kind of like a s'mores red velvet. And then this one is a cookies and cream slutty brownie with Reese's, M&M's, Oreos.
And I can't have those now.
No, you asked for a preview. I mean, if you wanted, you could have like a nibble of something, but that's on you.
I'm
going
to wait till a day.
Big jam. I'm going to smell.
This, I don't know, this one and this one.
They're really speaking to this, me. So again, the whole full circle thing. So this, remember the cookies and cream, like, spread that you got me?
Oh my gosh.
And that.
It's poetic.
I know. It's so poetic. I show my emotions through food. So, alright. The peanut butter. So you will have seen footage from Hannah's show by now and her being on stage. And I just pulled up to One Life in Norfolk, and I'm going to work out with my friend Andrew from Core Nutritionals. So we're going to get a lift in, training arms and shoulders, I think. I'm probably going to grab lunch here somewhere and then finals. So I'm really excited for her. And it's really cool to like meet all of her family. And then we're going to feed the bikini girl afterwards. So stay tuned. I'm not 100% sure if you will see any gym footage or just more stage footage. So I don't know. We'll see. This gym is like sick. I need to show you guys later. I'll show you guys. It's like brick. It used to be that old like a spaghetti factory. Got my PE Science Cyclone and I'm sipping on some aminos. Just had some pre-workout and then I'm gonna go get a lift in. So I'm here with Andrew. Say hi.
What's going on YouTube? Doing some arms.
We're hitting arms today and we're at the sickest gym. So like, I wish it was SpaghettiOs. So it's just like so cool.
It's classic.
It's what?
Classic.
Classic, yeah. Like the beams and everything. Beams. It's so sweet. So I just did shoulders and then he's about to put me through a little bit of an arm workout. We're doing 21s, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
We're going to,
He's gonna crush it. He is. Not me.
Yes, does.
Shoulder, arm, and ab workout here in Norfolk. You're so awkward here in Norfolk. And then that's it. We done.
I don't have anything to say.
So you will see Andrew again. That wasn't prepared. So you will see Andrew again because we are going to do a PE Science / Core. Is it Nutritionals or Nutrition?
Nutritionals.
Okay, that's what I thought. That's why I asked. Okay, Core Nutritionals. We're going to do a Bake Off and we're going to see who wins. So
but we're going to win.
No. So.
Ladies. ladies, face front.
Let's go, Hannah!
Ladies, turn to your left and make your way to the diagonal.
Let's go, Hannah!
No, she's in the middle.
All right, here we go. Let's give it up for our competitors right now in the PC class. Place, you go to number 85, Ashley Schwartz. Fifth place. Let's bring that fifth place trophy out to 23, Hannah Hirsch.
Woo!
Fourth place is going to go to number 32. Bring that third place trophy out to number 20. All right, ladies. Ladies, are getting close. Let's get yourself in close arms around each other.
Yeah, Hannah!
Arms around each other. Big smile. Folks, these are our PC class winners. These are our ladies. Give them a big hand.
How do you feel?
I feel like I'm about to cry.
Look at
I'm not
going to
cry. I promise myself I wouldn't.
Thanks. I missed you. What do you want? What do you want?
This one.
You know what? Is it one or two? It's like one. Whatever you want. Let's grab it.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Just let me lick my fingers first. Nugget.
Introductions.
But like, do you see that bread though?
Holy shit, like a pile of bread.
Right, pile of bread.
I'm not even wasting all the
curry. Everything looks so good. She's so excited to eat it. Let me get a close up. So what is it?
Pistachio.
Sexual.
Rolling to my mouth.
Is it everything you ever wanted?
Fuck, I love cake.
Get it, girl. Oh my god.
I'm okay.
Proud boyfriend.
Keep it as sexy for the camera, people. Don't choke on it.
Oh my god.
I don't even know.